Fast feet. Go!
Off and get back to the middle. Okay, so the recovery, this can save 2 or 3 meters of you taking extra steps if you can stop with the slide and then push. So watch this time, I'm gonna slide and then recover. Watch it. So it's out wide, slide, hit, and then push back and recover. Now, if I didn't slide on that ball, if I just ran, hit it, I'd have had to step to here and then recover, and that's going to waste time. Does that make sense?
Yes, Rich.
If it's on a hard court, it can't really be done. Unless your name's Novak or Djokovic, it can't actually really be done on a hard court. But practice it on the clay. This is where I'm really pushed out wide. I've got no other option. I'm just trying to make him play one more ball. So I'm here, running, slice it, and then I can push back.
Now.
See how I'm open stance as I strike it, and then after I strike, I'm pushing.